Thanks again for dinner.
Oh, gosh, it was no problem, no problem. You know, I still don't think that waiter was Chinese.
I'm telling you, he was.
Okay.
Well, make yourself at home.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, can I get you some old Christmas cookies?
Oh, man, that would be great.
So, you work on death row, huh? That must be kind of depressing.
You know, actually, it's pretty fun.
Oh,
wow. There you go.
Thanks a lot.
Perfect.
That's fantastic.
Perfect date.
Oh, thank you. Oh.
Oh, you wanna watch a flick?
Oh, you know what? Actually, BB, would it be very wrong if I asked you to neck with me?
Well, actually, before we start necking, I want you to meet my baby.
Wow, you've got a kid?
Oh, no, I don't have a kid.
Oh.
But I am a mommy. Franklin! Franklin!
Oh, wow.
Wow. This is my cat, Franklin.
Wow, jeez. He's really huge.
That's because he likes people food,
yeah.
Don't you, Franklin? He likes people food.
Yeah, no, he's very really cute. He's cute.
Franklin wants to say so in who mommy dates, don't you?
You know something, Bebe? When I saw you behind the counter at the DMV, I was absolutely transfixed. Ow. I think I tried to get all those parking tickets. Hi, Franklin. I think I tried to get those on purpose.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah, you know, after my divorce, I guess I got bitter about love. And I don't tell people this. That's good. Thanks, Franklin. Thanks, sweetheart. That's cool. I don't tell people this, but I started relying on alcohol to numb my pain. I mean, some days I couldn't even get out of bed, you know? It's not easy to talk about, but that was the darkest part of my life. But I am happy to say, though, that I actually am clean and sober for 3 years. I'm ready to love again.
Wow, you should be really, really proud of yourself.
You know something? Would you mind taking Franklin off of me?
Oh, sorry. Hey, Franklin, get down. Get down, Franklin.
Yeah,
get down.
Ow. Okay. Anyway, I feel like the whole world has opened up to me. You know, I have this crazy little dream.
Oh, please, please tell me.
Well, I was thinking, you know, how cool would it be to just have my own cafe? You know, just a place out of the way to sell scones and tea and books and board games and stuff like that.
Oh, that sounds really nice.
Okay.
Oh, my God, look how cute. Oh, look how cute.
Yeah.
He's cute.
No, he is cute, but I think you're cute.
Oh, I think you're cute, too. Go, one second. I just have to give Franklin his medicine.
Uh-huh.
Come here. Could you just hand me that bottle of pills over there?
Yeah, sure.
Franklin, come here. Come here.
Okay.
Come here, it's time for
your medicine. Here we go, Franklin.
Okay. I'm sorry, it's just that he needs these at exactly 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
Okay.
So what exactly does Franklin have?
He has kitty sleep apnea.
Ouch! Ah, ow! You know what, Franklin? Ah, you're gonna go on the floor, buddy, okay? Oh, lay down. I'm gonna put you in another room. Let me just kind of touch you. Spit! God, made him mad. Look at... I'm really terrible at dating. I'm just... I'm gonna go. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, wait. Look, look, sit down. Look, I know that I'm really into my cat, but,
yeah.
I'm also really into you.
Really? You mean that?
Yes. Now, let's stop talking and start necking.
Oh. Mm.